The $100 guy.
The brave bartender. Camille. It's a French name.
It's a grandma's name. Call me Cammy. Amazing, isn't he?
Do you paint?
No, but I admire. Every artist has a story, you know.
And what do you suppose his story is?
He's angry, dark, doesn't feel safe, and doesn't know what to do about it. He wishes he could control his demons instead of having his demons control him. He's lost, alone. Or maybe he just drank too much tonight. Sorry. Overzealous psych major.
I think you were probably right the first time.
So do you paint?